Don't have Batman there. Two thousand 2021, the Glass Hotwing series. Start off the season. Daytona 500. Drivers tonight. Session, 3 laps, 2 hot laps. Who's gonna take the pole? What a false point there. And the poll is for Bunny. Bunny and the Bow. Yes, it is. Can somebody answer that, please? Second place, Bill Hugo, 33-30. Fourth, Valentin, third, Valentin, 33-37. And it's Johnny, 33-44. 33-45 for Fuse. 33-49. Oh, 46 for Reagan. 33-46. 33-49 for Relic. Is everybody in? That's 33-5s, super close. Speedy 33-502. 33-503 for Burns and Woods. For the 5-9-2, bam. 33-6. Technique and gas 6-7-6-8. Is that it? Yoshi, I mean, Yoshi. How was it? Reagan. that first. Relic and Speedy. Right on the low and the Patriot. Yeah. The Speed and the Pain people have. And Guns and Woods at the same time. Bam Lam and Technique. That was Bam. He's in a hot. Oh, he's in. Guys on the left. Hunters on the right. This is not cut off my screen. This is a non-pit stop race. Stage. Sprint to the finish. It's 1.5 warm-up laps here. The start is on the white line on the other side. Good night. Keep behind the place. Until you pass the right one, which is not there. Big checkpoint. And it's rainy in Daytona. Last corner. Breaking. This car is out. Look at him. Have you start? Terrible weather, Relic on the grass, as Cruz in the lead, in the plucker, Silk 5 wide there. Little separation. It's your shit. All on time. 2020 champion, not 2020 champion in the lead here. And P's and Q's. This year, lovely. Q's still on the front down there, so Johnny and Bill, you got it in the low. Moving back off 7. And it's Technique. Really waiting. It's a Bamberland gas. There you go, the lead. long time trying to get up and come down now. A little bit locked on the inside there, bones going high. Everybody trying to keep in the train. Still keeps the bottom locked. Still clean so far, there's a chasing pack. Oh, all of the space between all the cars. On the low. Against we go. A good stop on this stage. Ooh, triple. Triple. On the low end. Almost pushing each other off the track there. Johnny and Billy keeping the pressure on Vantage. That's his first coming up. In the blocker. Like high, very bad weather here. Move from John, Jason Pratt. Not really able to walk on in the woods there. By himself. Here's some running going on. All town below. Beach below lock. There's Johnny in the drop there. Oh, and it's Relic again on the grass. Super close back. It's a group of six, only John leading the group. Billy can get around on the backstretch. All of that takes it on the low, and John runs trying to go overhead. Group. Adrian Gass, Rebel, and it's for the finish. Valentine takes it for stage one here. And then he gets the pole for stage four, stage two. Saying it. It's Johnny that takes first. Is he in the wrong livery then? Stage two, double points. Same starting order as the finish of the previous stage. Mm-hmm. Heard that the weather's gonna clear up in about 25 minutes. Just wait till you do the upside down. So. Oh, bro, Valentine. Why are they in the same neighborhood? Belly gold and furious. Belly gold and furious. Go to. And relic and guns. Bunny and Reagan. Speedy and Gas. Go five. Speedy and Gas. Gas on the right. And Antos and Woods. What's up, Dan? Hunter's links left. This is a hostile guy or what? Hunters and Bam, Bam on the right. Technique in the back, on the left. No Hunters, no, what, no, ho ho. At room 515. Okay, we're not there. Yeah. 1.5 on the top. Can't overtake until we cross this checkpoint. If the first one leaves, then you can follow them, but you cannot overtake until we cross that checkpoint. Get up, don't slip in the first car. First car is on, it's not going to be in the bleeding. Like a cleaner start than the last stage before. Can the 2000 champion keep his lead? It's Johnny leading the group now, and Alec in the Patriot. And it's Valentine in the map, P's and Q's. Oh shit. Dangerous. Two people left behind is Ed Buns and the Big Logger. And a yellow car is Ed Bill. He's still first. Valet and Fuse is in the first group and Speedy. There's three in the pink car. Group of five and Pick Pack chasing. Big touch on technique. Saves it in the wall. Buns all alone. Pit open. In lap 5. And the ladder cleared up. Relic in the lead. Gun finally. BDC is kind of chasing group, catch up a little bit, not really a rhythm going on there. Everybody's just driving aside. Who's in the pit lane? That's pit not open yet, invalid. Pitted before lap 5, he has to come back in between lap 5 and 15. Whoever that was, it's on the record. It's Bamblin and the yellow car left behind, and they cannot pit yet. Have to wait till lap 5, which is now, I think. Johnny in the lead, and the violet car, and it's Reagan coming in, and there you go. Ooh, Reagan driving backwards there. What happened there? Was it the car in the reverse gear? They stay together and Bam connected with Buns. That took a while. They chose not to take a pit. Maybe to catch up with the duo before them. And he got some people coming in. It's Valente, the leader, Gas, Valley, and Antos. Antos in the Burrow car. And they come out right before Bill goes and Reagan. And the pit stops. Antos, it's Speedy. And gives Fuse the lead now. Fuse without pit stop. There's Gas and Valley working together to get the lead. These two has done their pit stops too. It's the top four there, virtual top four. What's that? A respawn from Antos, and he's in the way from Johnny. Johnny has to go side, and then he goes into the pit. Fuse follows. This is a important moment, and they touch cars. That's bad news there. Warning card for that contact in the pit. And where is a purple car? Where is what happened there with John? Techni, the leader, Red Relic, and Scary Bunny. The team not on a pit stop yet. Bunny is on a lap. And who's the chaser? That's Antos is on a lap. And there are the virtual leaders, Speedy and Fuse. Then they make up no pit yet for the actual leaders here in the stage. Technique on the low leading, no overtaking the draft yet. Not really the developing of extra speed there, which you see with the duo here. Good rotation there. And Buns and Bam did a good job there back in the field, but they still have to take a pit. No pits up for the leaders, Fuse and Speedy. Oh, as Bunny is in the same lap. Bunny is in the same lap. There is Johnny. What happened to him there? Accident up there. We didn't see him join the track. Rejoin the track, did he? Was he confused with the checkpoint? The driver's got to do an extra lap. And pit stop for the leading group here. All three betting right next to each other. And trouble for the Bunny. And they rejoin in with the Fuse and Speedy. That is gonna be super exciting. Technique, where is Antos? Is on the lap. Relic lost contact there, lost the draft, and Vali and Gas did not manage to close the gap on the leading three. Some Speedy Technique and Fuse, who clearly took their advantage in a later pit stop. How is Antos gonna play a role in this for some? He is on a lap, there's no blue flags in this car. It's just take the advantage. Also, this time on the finish, of course, on the other side. Relic all alone, doesn't want to fall back, doesn't want Gas and Valentin to catch him up for this stage. There's only a few laps to go, I think maybe two or three. Speedy leading here. If he could take over, Antos still in the mix. And he brings back Technique. Technique, lucky there. Can make a big move now. He's doing exactly that. He's going around. Can't cut in yet. Oh, and then Fuse makes a move back. Dives to the low, cuts off Speedy. Speedy goes high now. Is this the last lap? There's a lot of action going on. Antos. Oh, Antos keeps it high. Technique. Is he attacking? Is he attacking? Is this the last lap? Technique is attacking. And it's not the last lap, but and this must be the one that's extremely exciting and extremely close here for the first three positions. speed, he has the inside. Antos playing a role, he takes the lead, and everybody is behind the lap car now. Who's gonna come out? What track are we gonna choose? What lane? It's three wide. Speedy doesn't have a technique, has it? It's not the last lap yet. Antos still not dropped. This is a super battle here at Daytona. Speedy leading. This is the last lap here. Fuse on the grass. Lost control a little bit. No, that's Antos. The lead left behind now. Is that the battle for the line? Technique coming. It's not the last lap. I gotta restart counting the laps. Who's leading here? And there's contact with Antos. He did play a role, but are they still together? Are they? No, Speedy drop back. Speedy drop back. It's now between Fuse and Technique. Technique is coming, and it's Fuse that takes the winner. Relic, does he keep it? Yes, he keeps it for third. Ballant Evans, the battle for fourth. That was extreme action here. Nice battle there to the line with Technique. Speedy draw back to ninth. Stage 3, 4 triple points at Daytona, 30 laps. Tranti va vuota. Pit 6, 36, 26. Pit window 6, 26. front row fuels technique. What a battle was that, man, till the second to last lap. Antos played a role. Row 2, Rallick and Valentin. Valentin à droite. Then Gas and Bunny. Row 22. And the Neymar. And Reagan and Bill. It's the Lime duo. Bill on the right. And Speedy and Bambalam. All wheeling. Behind the white car. Bambalam. In the rain. And Buns and is that John? And Ankos on the left. Six 26. Drivers in your car, please. Everybody horn now. No. This one. Green light, run or run. This is normally our three stages. Triple points, stage 4, quadruple points. On James, you said? Half a lap to go. Face goes off, green light for the leader, the other one. Look like a clean start. Agni again the lead. Keep the good pace going. Ooh, big pack still. Rally takes over. Fused and Technique in the slaughter. A lot of fight for position there now. Johnny's still there, and Bans dropped from the back. Relic in the lead. Valentech coming to the front and then pampering on Relic. Those have a history, and it's Penny that is the victim from it. Is that red, good, black, and white? Oh, and a contact in the pack on the start stretch. Who is the victim? Is Ben? Is that technique? Is it a globe oil car? Looks like it is the Slava 66 here, leading with the Relic, Reagan, Valentin, Fuse, and the Goat. The two line cars. Big contact on Relic again, and then back on Reagan. Was that intentional? I don't think so. He's bringing back in the drop now. They don't want to disconnect from the leading threesome. Valentin leading there, Fuse on the inside. Aggressive maneuver. Valentin opening up there. He's won here before. He knows how to use the track. Is that a first pit stop? Dunsey comes in lap five. Is it lap six? Is it lap six? It was lap six, so it's not fine, but leading. Awesome, man. Somebody drop back. And it's a birdie call, three cars wide, four cars wide. Gas going around the outside. It's Fuse that drop back. Fuse now with Speedy and Johnny. And two guys coming in, Americans there. Did they have the same tactics? Bill, you go then, Reagan. Reagan in a weird position there. I still have to come back for the next race. Merging in just behind Bannon. Bannon, Reagan is Goat. Oh. It's the Bunny in the Redwood. Leaders here, Relic and Valentine. And the pit stop. Poor Fuse. Fuse disconnected from the leaders, tried to get his advantage now. No wrench is there. Has to hit this car like a bit better. Comes out before Reagan and can get together with these guys. They are in virtually there. Bunny coming in. Johnny Hunter's technique. Looks like that one a little bit on the slow side. Bunny exiting pit now. Valak and Valentin, the leaders in this stage at the moment. They need to work together if they want to create some advantage. It's a gas in the pit now. Where is it going to come out? Ooh, people got to watch out there. Comes out right in the leading group, in the virtual leading group. Can you catch on? Yes, he is in the drop. And looks like they have a good tempo going. And gas immediately in action. Reagan on the low. Look at that tempo. Is that the leaders coming in? Yes, it is. I know it's Speedy parks his car in a strange manner there. Where is Valet? And Valentine. Bam Blam here and Bunny all alone. A little bit of bad timing on pit stop. Are they gonna come in? No, not yet. They're gonna keep going for a while. Seems to work so far. And what happened there? Reagan got connected with someone there. Now draw back to Antos. Antos would be glad with that. Technique all alone. Unlucky. He kind of spoke it out before the stage started. He's not happy performing well in the first stages, but then his performance goes down in the next stage. So that's, we see that more. Reagan and Fuse. Technique has to draw back to Speedy and Bunce. He's gonna find some good partners there, and these are the leaders not coming in yet. They can put in the switch lap until the 26th lap, then the pit is closed after the 26th. Nice car from Bunny here. A little bit unlucky. Is he gonna get caught by the leaders? They do have an aim point, which is also a bit helpful. Always a bit helpful if you get someone going to aim at. Keep your focus. Virtual leading group here. These guys go to the lost rating. Like everything is going pretty well so far between these rivals who had to come up in the past. And Billy go dropping back. He wants some action. Is he gonna get it? Or did they leave him behind? They lost him behind. Is he struggling? Does he have technical issues? Bill, we see him drop back significantly now. And the band is out of race. Out of stage at least. No pit stop yet for the leaders. Looks like they have a good rhythm going. That's NASCAR. You gotta work with your enemies even if you have some. But how far can they extend their lead? There's the chasing group who is virtual in the lead. With three. And can develop more slip, more drive, more speed. Doesn't look like they have a rhythm going anymore. down here. I think it looks like he's making room for everyone here. Are on optimal performance there. Again, some weird formation in the corner. Three guys wide. We need to throw it in there and get the slingshot. Get rid of going. Well, now diving and contact with the fuse. It's now four wide and Bunny. Bunny was he looking for some Americans to work with. He is back at base, it seems now, and then he goes off the track. It's not his day, apparently. So, no pit from the leading duo. Trying to catch up with Speedy and Vance. I'm gonna check what lab it is. What lab is it? Thank you. And it's Bunny out, and the leader's coming in, lap 24 now, 23-24, got an extra lap for the pit, and Rallick is slower out of the pit, big gap with Valley. Valley, he's got a well-trained pit crew, it's in and out. Trying to aim for technique now. Technique, is he gonna wait? Is he gonna connect? They're not the best of friends on or off the track. And we see the chasing threesome did not get the same average speed as the leading group that was Valid and Valentine. Gas now with a good move. Valentine dropped back Valid and is now going for a stage 3 win here. He is still without stage wins here at Daytona 2021. New technique on the grass, and indeed connected with Valentin. And just as I said, he disconnected. He doesn't really want to work together. He's looking for Rallick. He's looking for Rallick. Is he gonna try to bring Rallick back? That's pure hostility, if you ask me. Antos also being there behind all along now. Rallick, he still has to work for it. And look at the chasing group. Look at the chasing group. It's lap 28 or something, so we're getting close to the end. But they still have a lap or two or three. Looks like they found a good rhythm. How much is it? How fast should be in, but it's Rally that you should. Somehow 5 seconds. that's a lot for a few laps, but who knows? Relic, no slipstream whatsoever. Look at that. It's four or less. So they do, they are gaining. Looks like the win is in for Valentine. Technique did not slow down enough to let Relic get in his draft, which is interesting for these three, but Valentin takes the win here. Battle for third and four, that's close. It's Bill that takes third. How do you know? Bill Gaz beats What happened? A lot of fighting. Somebody hit Bunny or what? No. Over this valley. You have to go. Did you say you had to go or what? Ha! He didn't have the best lap. But 7:37. But window 7:37. Well, Farley is out for the race win. Relic and Bill. Bill on the right. And Gaz and Fuse. Reagan and Johnny. And Buns and Speedy. Lago. D-Bans. Antos and Technique. Okay. That's the end. Keep it open, go. Don't slip it. Don't slip finger first. Nine cars left, four stage to be at Daytona here. Quadruple points, who is in the lead? It's Johnny and Alex. Diesel in three. Oh, and Alex to the outside. Did he get a little bumper touch there? Back off six, separated already. It's gas, Johnny Reagan, Alex Panzer, and Goat. Johnny now in the front. Ooh, and the contact. All still good, but it's too speedy and technique being left behind a little bit. Bumping line in there, gas. Keeping a safe spot next to the wall. Two lines going high, Johnny on the inside. Alex tries to get out of it. He's locked in and he finally got. Buns on the high, being pushed to the outside. Johnny keeps the inside totally close. There's no slip development there in the front group, which is good news for the chase entries, and they're closing up. It's less than 2 seconds on the gas. Gas is now getting back into the pack, getting to the front in one stretch. Johnny totally closing on the inside. Gas doesn't want to go in front of Johnny apparently. Keeps on the high lane, nobody dies out of his draft. That means that there's not really a good stretch going on and somebody is gonna crash. Good move from Reagan. When the globe oil in between takes over, doesn't get to the low, leaves it open. As he giving gestures to Johnny. Has to go high and watch out for Bones. Bones and the logger there. I think he had to go off the throttle for a bit. I know he gets about to drop on gas. And Johnny goes high now. He says, I got it. I totally got the message. It totally opens up on a dangerous bet. And it's Reagan, Johnny, and Gold coming in. Reagan, Johnny, and Gold. Johnny got front four. A lot of time lost. Reagan takes the best stop there. Goat. Does he catch? No, he leaves Johnny behind. It's going to be detrimental for the two of them. And it's gas coming in from the leaders. Rallick and Bums going for the next lap as leaders. Let's stop for gas there. Raging Goat and Johnny. Who did they merge? It's Johnny that merged with the Goat. Reagan now, no intentions of waiting on the other lane car. Leading group of five here, Cruz Relic. Speedy Guns and Technique in the slaughter. Caught up to the leaders and Cole dominating. Cole deciding the race and rear maneuver from Speedy the Swede. He takes a bit early. Where does he hope to come out? He's teaming up with the gas man. Ooh, has to drop back a little bit. Did he aim for this threesome? He got out a bit too early there. They almost caught up to Reagan. Nobody coming in from the leading group. And so with the lead now, he's coming at the bottom, and they're trying to develop a good tempo there. Technique taking over. Three main players from 2020 championship. Top 10, five even. They are all three. And now I can't see a little of them in 2020. Is he back full of engines now? Gas and Speedy trying to get him going. Reagan, Johnny, and the Goat, the Americans that I used to. There's been. They know what they gotta do. They gotta catch up to this duo as soon as possible. All on a pit stop. J.D. Eagle in place here. The stage four spot. In that stage, Daytona 2021. Always a nice title to put on your palmarès. Everybody is as surprised, as happy that there's on to any champion. He's not in the stage anymore. Cross the fingers, hope he's alright. They're probably blocking each other there a little bit. The bumper from Bones on Fuse. Speedy Engas almost got there by the tree, chasing through some. They are making speed though. Can they develop more than this foursome? It's all about how they drive together now as a group. Because they still have to come in. Good move there, ooh, blocking the inside technique. Well, it can get out. Buns doesn't have the speed. Now they opened up through his valley. Getting over. See if somebody's gonna come in. Nope. And they merged together as a left duo. Gas. Gas and who is it? Speedy. They'll go raving and jumping, fighting for first position, trying to get back as much speed as they can. As technique coming in, what happened to him? He's all alone. Did he get left behind? Something happened there. He was in this group right here. A pit stop for these gentlemen, yeah. Where did technique come out? Looks like he's all alone. Bit unlucky for the Frenchman and contact. It's Johnny and Gas. Johnny unlucky again today. That means Reagan and Gold are now virtually leading the race, I would say. They are on a pit stop. And these three are not yet. Yeah, Relic, Cruz, and Buns. They still have to come in. Who the extra? Good rhythm now. Relic taking over. Technique still might have a shot if they really need it. Johnny and Gas trying to get the their speed back up to gain to catch it right now. It's hard to catch up with these three guys. Although it's used to be Reagan, Bill, and Johnny. It's now Speedy, so you gotta readjust your system a little bit again. Just to the other driver that just joined. And look at that, Gas and Johnny. Pretty good. Rhythm going. I thought it was a pit. And what happened to Fuse there? What happened here? There was contact on the straight. It was not. What was it, a pit? I don't think they were in the pit lane. Relic and Buns. Buns trying to catch back up to Relic. And they're coming in now. Buns decides to go another lap. That's gonna could be a very important decision. Relic already exit and there is Fuse. Something happened here on the start line and then the next lap. Two pits and Reagan and Gold not Well, fuse could get connected with them, hopefully. They didn't manage to catch first order. Bun's now coming in. Bun's now coming in, and Relic then in the lead. Relic now finishing his extra lap. And where's Bun's gonna come out? It's super close, it's super close. Look at that. Oh! Tries to dive in, get some speed on the down end, and he's got him, he's got him. Oh, look at that. Bun's taking over. Is it lap 37 already? We can go here and then the chasing group. Oh! What was that? What a soft fly there, Speedy. Is he disconnected? No, it looks like he's still in. Check the lap. What lap is it? Thank you. It's only lap 27, so still 12 laps to go. No, it's 9 laps to go. It's 38 laps. So it's 11. Good one. Leading duel here. Everybody on the pit now. It's a race on to the finish. It's 4 cars against 2. Can they manage to catch up to the leading duo here? It's less than 4 seconds. He's trying to get a good tunnel going. They got good speed going on in the chasing group here. I hope they're not gonna mess it up. Speed lap 30. For the win here, there's still cooperation in this leading duo. Alec now waiting with the draft. Wants it on the flat bit of this trench. Ooh, it's close. Oh, I think they took a bit more time now. And the chasing group died out a little bit. Gonna keep losing seconds. Could take over from Fuse now. Speedy has to come on below. He does exactly that. Reagan makes a good move. Dive in next, dive in. Waiting for the dive, nobody's coming. And they gained a little bit again. It's all about the quarter or half seconds. It's 3 or less. Only a few laps to go on the last stage of the 2021 chasing group of 4 here. Chasing leaders, Valak and Bans. Valak didn't make a move to lose Bans, or the Bans are back to get a good job. They definitely don't want to get caught by the chasers. Look how close it is. It's three or less. I'd say less. That's because I'm a commentator. Fancy and Cole definitely dominating the Jason Group's organization tactics. And it's less than 3 seconds, definitely. And good takeover again from the line. BD on the low end. It's Sweden and England and two Americans. They can smell the exhaust of the leading duo. It's Valak and Bans. Only a few laps to go. It could even be the last. Maybe Bans going really high. Takes the dive. Is this the last lap? Bans makes a move. That would be too easy for Valak. Give it away just like that. You're gonna see some play, but they don't want to slow down too much, of course, because of the small difference with the chasers. Speedy in the lead for that group now. See the two line guards drop back. Could be the end of the race here. Valak, Bans, is he going for it? Is he going for it? Valak takes a good run. Not the finish yet. Who is gonna play it best here? Who's got the best hand? Who's bluffing? And look at how nervous this chasing group is getting. There's no focus on catching the first two. It's focusing on the position now. Is this the last lap, Valak? Yes, it is. It's Bans that loses the win here. And then, the two lines take three and four. Oh no, it's Speedy that takes four. Reagan back in six. And what happened to him? He dropped back a little bit. That was a very intense race, a very good strategy, sir. And as always, you got some happy drivers and some unhappy drivers. This one's definitely one of the favorites. Valak takes the first win, he is back. With a vengeance, and he hopefully wants more of that. Technique takes last as he predicted for himself. Best lap for Speedy there. That was a marvelous race. Next Hartwing race in 2 weeks. On a new track. Thanks for watching.